Hello and welcome. Let us take you on a journey into the sensor clouds and give you a new perspective on how they could transform working methods within aerospace supplier networks. We will begin with the most important requirement for the integration of sensor clouds: collaboration. Collaboration between all parties involved, preferably via one central platform and connecting all major players within an industry. It was this core idea which a number of aerospace companies envisioned and put into practice many years ago. In a joint initiative, a central supply chain management hub was launched to effectively connect all relevant players through one single jointly used system. This SCM hub is called Air Supply and was developed by SupplyOn. Today, more than 2,500 customer-supplier relationships are powered by this platform, which has matured into the standard solution in the aerospace industry for supplier collaboration. Air Supply provides the foundation for all main SCM processes such as forecasts, orders, dispatch advices, and invoices to be managed in a clearly structured and highly efficient manner. But there is no system in the world that cannot be improved upon. This striving towards excellence is what led one of our customers in the aerospace industry to request enhancements to the analysis capabilities to answer two major questions. Will the ordered parts arrive on time? And will they arrive intact? As part of this Industry 4.0 initiative with our customer, SupplyOn analyzed the existing demand and the incoming goods processes. The demand processes are already comprehensively covered within Air Supply. The challenge came with the incoming goods process: how to efficiently identify supply chain disruptions, detect material damage early on, and optimize the goods receipt process to ensure a stable production with the highest possible capacity utilization. Our mission was now to find a solution to eliminate the factors leading to such supply chain disruptions. We decided upon implementing functionalities from our supply chain performance management solution to complement Air Supply in dealing with the identified challenges. Now let's have a look at the resulting Industry 4.0 initiative that led up to the solution and then the solution itself. Our customer took the lead by incorporating the objective into a very innovative project approach formed to identify projects with a high innovation and optimization potential. In 2016, an Industry 4.0 workgroup was set up to collect process optimization suggestions from all departments. The most promising projects would then be piloted and developed within an implementation phase of 90 days, after which a decision would be made on which pilots would go into productive use. Now let's go online and have a look at the piloted solution. We started the piloting process by first identifying a specific sensitive part regularly subjected to temperature or humidity impacts during transport. This view shows where the delivery note is generated in Air Supply. All relevant fields are pre-filled with data obtained from the preceding purchase order process. As Air Supply supports the possibility of pairing material to a container and a sensor, the worker can now assign, for example, 5 packets with 10 parts each to a handling unit and then scan the connected sensor number. Now the supplier only needs to enter the number of the sensor during the creation of the delivery note. All other processes remain unchanged for the supplier. This was one of the central objectives of the project, to ensure the highest possible acceptance level on the supplier side. From this point on, the parts can be monitored throughout the entirety of the transport cycle. The new SCPM solution continually displays the position and the condition of the parts in near real time. The data here is automatically derived from our Air Supply solution. In this particular project, the position, temperature, and humidity of the parts were tracked. The temperature monitoring was very important for a temperature-sensitive adhesive, and the moisture monitoring was used for metal parts. Tracking the position of the parts was important for two reasons: to monitor the lead time and to allow an automatic unpairing of the sensor from the goods upon goods receipt. The position of the parts or the containers is displayed, as well as the distance which has already been covered, marked here with a green line. The route still to be driven is displayed as a red line. The position information, in conjunction with the condition information, allows a quick analysis on which routes could be problematic. SCPM also checks whether the order and the transport are within the agreed lead time. This example evaluates the number of days remaining until the order arrives at the plant and whether or not the lead time will be exceeded. The material planner therefore has an exact overview on the current status of an order at the top of the screen. All the data such as position and condition are stored and can be used for reporting and analytics purposes. One of the resulting reports could look like this. By simply clicking on a container type, the graphs indicate whether there has been a violation of the defined temperature or humidity limits along the time axis. Different drill downs are implemented. In this case, the analytics period can also be adjusted. The analysis of the data in this chart allows a quick identification of all orders where the lead time was exceeded, allowing for a quick identification of questionable transports. Up to now, identifying such problems within the supply chain was not an easy task due to insufficient data points for comprehensive and conclusive analysis. SCPM provides the necessary data to quickly identify any such weak points. The pilot was deemed a success after the 90-day evaluation period and went into productive use. It solved lead time problems, improved delivery reliability, and remedied quality issues caused by excessive moisture and associated corrosion. Lessons learned. In order to ensure a successful project, a project team with a clearly defined project goal is essential. At the same time, however, it is also paramount that the team remains agile during the short 90-day project period in order to sharpen the project objective and, if necessary, adjust it. The sensor tracking use case is only one possible application for our new supply chain performance solution. What are your challenges? Contact us at sales@supplyon.com to define the use case that will save you time and money.